That's a lovely little flick forwards for Bonaventura. A lot of pressure there being applied to Nacho, who's giving it away. Surely it's number one. Menes makes no mistake. That's testament to the way that AC Milan have started this game. The high pressing match that they've deployed in the opening 23 minutes has paid dividends. A defensive error from the 24-year-old Nacho, and it means that Milan go one up.
Nacho should be doing a lot better. It takes such a long time to decide that he's going to pass this ball back, and he's not seen Menes, who sneaked in from that left-hand side and picked up a very, very poor back pass. Nacho, not decisive about it at all, leaves Navas in no man's land. Menes brings him to ground with a little bit of a dummy and slots the ball into the far corner. And as you say, the pressing game that AC Milan have tried to use in this.
Centre-half finds Bonaventura. Alshuari! They don't come much better than that. That is top draw. And the 22-year-old picked up the ball, cut inside, picked his spot at that near post. Keylor Navas may feel that he should have done a little bit better there, but that's a stunning finish from Stefan Alshuari.
Well, the ball is fairly flown off the surface. Bonaventura again involved. And Arbeloa doesn't do enough. He doesn't get close enough to Alshuari. He shouldn't be able to get that amount of time at the edge of the box. Arbeloa sticks his leg out, and Navas is caught a little bit flat-footed, but the ball does skid in off the surface. And that was a goal that started with Diego Lopez on the ball. And Mexes won a tackle against Quantrao, and Bonaventura and Alshuari do the rest.
Tali inside. That's a powerful run from Jesse, who finds Ronaldo! That is what they've come to see in Dubai, and just listen to the crowd! He makes the game look so simple, a cool finish from a legend.
Well, that was vintage Ronaldo, let's say. It's a wonderful ball here. As the ball is released from Jesse, Ronaldo sees Diego Lopez in a poor position. Just 1 yard, perhaps, too far to his right-hand side. He can see it, sees the near post, puts a little bit of bend on it, and literally passes the ball into the net. It's exactly what Real Madrid need.
The momentum has shifted. That is chance here for Poli. Pulls it back. Alshuari! That's his second. Made absolutely no mistake as well. Fair play from Milan. The player Orban's plays it again at the start of the second half. And Madrid look as though they're all over the place.
Well, they look as if they haven't settled. You know, a lot of players have been changed at half-time. Carvajal slips, Alshuari finishes the ball off nicely. Poli just threads the ball back to Alshuari. And young Llorente can't get there soon enough.
Right forwards for Zaccardo. Niang. Niang, decent ball, decent finish. Pazzini gets his goal. That was really, really well worked from AC Milan. And you have to say, why weren't they showing this sort of form in the first half of the Serie A season? Because they have been stunning tonight, absolutely stunning. Benzema, another little opportunity and a little door opening. Benzema strikes it high and right into the corner. That's a powerful, good penalty.
Well, it had to be that strong a penalty, because Agassi guessed right. It was a decent height for a goalkeeper to get his hands on. And it fired past him. I think he just got a touch on the ball on his way in. Just that top hand, the left hand, flicks at the ball, but the power...